What makes a movie a classic?
The way it connects to our hearts and to our minds. The way we are exposed to characters and story that we hadn't expected.
I believe what makes a movie classic is the audience. When you show movies again and again over time and engage different audiences with a film, you make a classic like that.
Just what is it that makes you so popular?
I don't know.
To me, the most classic movies are the ones that play over and over again in your head. These are the films that have moments of sort of visual beauty and lines of dialogue that really impress themselves upon your consciousness.
I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, "I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore!"
Those moments reverberate in our heads, and they also come up again and again when we talk to each other about the movies. They're shared moments. So to me, those are the aspects of a classic.
If a film is a box office hit in one moment in time, it might be forgotten in another moment in time. So what really is more important is what resonates with audiences, and that might change over time as well.
Art should be preserved for future generations to enjoy and learn from.
With all your dark emotion, what I see when I look at your work is just that you paint too fast.
You look too fast.
Movies have always inspired me. It's kind of like the fourth dimension that takes me to places that I can't go.
Pure entertainment, pure stimulation, and deeply, deeply moving.
I love you, Laura. I shall love you always until the end of my life.
People's sense of history comes from the movies in large measure. Gender roles, the ways that people dress and comport themselves. We learn kind of how to be through the movies.
Look at that! Look how she moves. That's just like Jell-O on springs.
Films are recorded history, but they go deeper because the camera lens can display emotions so genuinely, so movingly, that watching a film from 40 years ago, 70 years ago, we can connect in a very human way to the way humanity has changed and the way it has fundamentally remained the same.